Hey, man, you're kind of killing the vibe.